Thank you. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee and the Impossible Lair. I think I remember coming. Oh, yeah, I came up here and blew that hole open. I was all like, oh, where else can I get in there from? But yeah, probably will affect that world once we figure out what's up with the river here. Changed that one. Don't think we've changed the... We haven't... I don't think there's any way I've been able to change that one. Haven't even gone to that one yet. Guess we're gonna have to start replaying worlds. Because I don't have enough play coins to pay for that paywall. Not play coins. I don't have enough forgetting what it's called. What's this? Is this like a box spot? I need to put something there, huh? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Not what I wanted to do. I missed. Come on. That works. And then I can... What's over here, huh? No. Because I need 10 coins to get that. In here. What's this? Let's see what this is, shall we? And another. So that's the only one that doesn't have a tonic in it? Okay. Got this tonic ball right here. Try twirl. We're ready. Let's see what we got here. Not what I wanted. Good, this is Space Invaders. There he is, come on. Oh, he's tiny. He's not far away. He's just tiny. Okay, then. That makes sense. Now, what do you got for me now, buddy? Follow this and see where it goes. Have I been in here? Feels like I have not. See where the other end of this is. The other end of this leads to. Now we're home. War film. Okay then. Is this the one book? Uh-huh. Infinity Ink. How am I supposed to get up there? What if I... There we go. That's why it was shaped that way. I didn't actually see what it was. Less something. GB colors. GB resolution. That's why the bird's flying around, okay. Okay, let's see if there's any way up here. Looks like I need to enter a cave. Why not? I buried the treasure behind me. Okay. TV ratio. Okay then. In we go. Oh, I forgot I have the giant. That sucks. I have a giant head now. Okay, so I got one coin. Need four more. Yeah. And here we go. No! Yeah. No. No. I'll find a belt. Okay. Oh, I see. It's an airlock. And I died. Lovely. I'm gonna go back in here to get that coin. I think. No, but I can get these quills. Oh, God dang it. Ah, dang it. I was hoping I'd make it through. Nice, coin number two. Well, there's a checkpoint right there, so Haha. I got too close to it. Dang it. And here comes some more air. Oh, is that the, yeah. Swimming like a pro. Back here. Oh yeah. I think we got 2 coins? Yeah. Me and my giant frickin' head. Less checkmates. Huh. I can buy it. It's a long button. Need 500 for that, okay. Thank you. that a place I can go after I get the, yeah, it would seem so. Up here. I'll probably go up north this way and then come back down. That's what it looks like. Same corner of that panel. It's kind of curved here. Just checking. Dude, this looks like another water based thing. You need a key for here, which is inside that cage. I need 1,000 quills. Okay. Gasping Glade? Let's... do that. Aha! Music's nice! No! Oh no! I fell in. I died again, dang it. I keep dying and losing my stuff. Oh. Huh. And I go. No. Just gonna sit here and grab one. Haha. Got you back. Hey, what do you know? What's in here? I couldn't do it. I couldn't make it. Oh god, no. I'm all the way back here now. It just gets tougher from here. Can't go through there and get the coin now. Dang it! Oh, it's just straight through. Okay, then. Now I know. Fell. And, of course, I just had to let myself get hit by that spider. I need my Laylee back. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I should have just kept going. Dang it. Why didn't I grab her? There we go. No, why'd I do that? That was so dumb. Ha ha! Oh, it wasn't close enough? No! Oh, man. No, I am not skipping. Come here. Ah! No, that didn't work. Okay. Okay. The only reason why this is being difficult on me is because I got rid of all the checkpoints. It'd probably be so much easier if I had not gotten rid of the checkpoints. But that's why I'm pretty much almost doubling how many quills I'm making in this level. Come on. Date. I could have done that this whole time. Dive roll. I need a roll. Cut. I will judge myself. Stop trying to get me to cheat. I just killed myself again. I missed. I did it again. Dang it. I did it. No, I'm doing it again. I never wait. That's my issue right there. I'm just not waiting when I should be. There we go. I did it again. We're going in here now. Me and my giant friggin' honking head. I got one coin in there. I need two more coins. Okay, so I got that. I need to go through and see. Is there any place I can grab more coins? I can do that. I can do that. Seems my average is two. So I just need one more coin. I'm gonna go through. Sure. Go through the frozen version of this one again. Excuse me. Get some more. I need to get at least two coins. So let's see if I can find two coins here. Then I'm gonna save up for 1,000. Oh, what's this? Nope, that didn't work. There's one coin. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get that. I couldn't see where I was going because that guy that was in my face. How do we get up to that is my question. I tried to figure that out earlier. Keep hitting the wrong button. I don't think I've seen that one before. Hey, there's the second coin I needed. Don't know how to get up to that one. Yay! $487, that's good. And I got the coins I needed! Okay, let's go get that paywall dealt with. This whole area in here. Oh, there's another one. How much do I have? 942. keep losing the thing. Anything over here I can do? What's up here? Is there... Nope. Nothing? Okay. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, am I up here? Okay. Oh no. Try again. Here we go. Really enjoying the music, to be honest. Gotcha. And let's see what this page is going to do for us. Are they going to be cleaning the water? Yeah, that's what they're going to be doing. Okay, water's all nice and clean now. Don't exactly see what that's gonna... Oh, I can use this now, can't I? Now I can get to this. What's up here? Done to get this from you. There's some honey. Seriously? Let's open this up. No. Ah, that'll open that up. Mostly just doing some exploring right now. Okay. In that cage, huh? 500. Oh, I have 1,000. So I can finally open that up. Let's see what's in here, shall we? I need to kill 5 of these guys, do I? Is that his ramp pose? Probably by destroying his new teeth. Okay, there's the berry I need. I need to find a key to open it up, though. I see. Ingenious. The path up top shows me how the swimming tunnel goes. My question is, how do I get up there? See if I can get to the missing parts. Oh, I see. This kind of confirms my suspicions. They jump whenever I do. I like that. That was awesome. That was a good challenge. I like that challenge. Good challenge. That's it? Just the one thing? Yellow. Oh, I need a yellow key. Well, let's see what's to do the other one first. Doing a lot of overworld stuff today, apparently. Upside down? I don't like that. Take this to the pot guy. I don't think I ever found out what his name is. Okay. Well, that's how we take care of that one. Okay. Let's take a quick attempt at the impossible lair really fast, see if maybe we can get it done with what we have. If not, we know where to get more beasts. We know where we can try to get more bees. I am wondering about how we would change this, maybe with what's up there. No? Oh, there. There's something there. Let's just do that really fast and see if I can. No? Try one more time. No? Okay. Okay, let's try this one more time and then we'll see where we can. Oh, I see the impossible lair is without the bees. I got 8 bees. Probably wanted to. Ah, dang it. Oh, I didn't see him coming back. There we go. He got four. Four? Five out of my eight bees. Come on. How did I get up before? Okay, I'm down to zero bees. I think I did worse this time than I did last time. I didn't see that last time. Come on, come back. Okay. Down to my last hit. This is the furthest I got last time. Gotcha. No! I didn't see that. I got further. By 2%. That's 2%. Okay. So next time we will be trying that again with even more bees. Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic evening.